Now, the question arises that how can one transform oneself by practicing spirituality? Human life is largely governed by the mind and the mind alone. It is the seat of all human experience. If we can learn to cope with our mind through knowledge, we can change our life. But it often happens that we just simply surrender to our mind. We cannot retain our stability and poise. It is said that the mind is very powerful. It can move mountains. We all want to strengthen the mind. We all want it to be powerful. We can achieve that by awakening to spirituality. This technology or collection of techniques and principle is what spirituality is all about. Once we familiarize ourselves with spiritual principles, we can learn to cope with our mind, with which we have to live all our life. For instance, we need not cringe and crawl when we should be standing upright, becoming harsh with revenge and hatred that could impact our health and life adversely. In fact, we need not cower with fear and tremble when adversity strikes us unexpectedly, and we need not pander to the fancies of the mind with desires that may lead to suffering. Actually, we all are basically souls embodied in a physical form, and we are undertaking this journey of life, maybe through several cycles. We also need to understand the philosophy about how we impact others in this life and how we have to accept our destiny based on the principle of what we may have done in the past. Once we are aware of the true nature of our inner self, it follows that we will then try to live up to our maximum potential by tapping the latent powers of the spirit or the soul. The soul, which is essentially blissful, peaceful, and powerful. These are its primary qualities. When we become aware that the potential does exist within us, then it follows that we can start living life to the fullest. It is then a question merely of being aware and living life fully in the here and now to the best of our abilities.